Yep.
Big 7 foot eight, Langley Blaze, third base from 39, Jack Roberts. 39, Roberts.
Here you go, Jack. Need a spark, kid.
For the Langley Blaze, second baseman 43, Logan Gieber, 43 Gieber.
Let's go.
on, Gunny Giver.
Go, Gunny.
This is getting pretty bad these.
Gunther! Gunther! Go, Kotaro, kawai, kawai! Go! Let go, Kotaro, kawai, kawai! Gotaro! Here, Hunter. Go, Hunter.
Sit down.
Yes. Woo!
Good job, Hunter!
Woo!
Gunther! Woo! Gunther! Go, go! Yep!
Gunther!
We have a number of people we'd like to thank. First of all, the Premier Baseball League would like to thank all the coaches for their dedication on and off the field to their players during the COVID time. To all the players, thank you for your effort to achieve personal excellence. And to the fans, you in the stands, thank you for your support and encouragement throughout the season. Thank you very much. We'd also like to thank the Langley Blaze organization for hosting this championship and their general manager, Doug Matheson, and the volunteers that have worked all weekend long. Thank you very much for your efforts. To the umpires, I know we had trouble here yesterday with an umpire. It was hot out there. And let me tell you, a few times I went out there.
Another minute.
Thank you to all the umpires for your excellent work enforcing the rules of the game, making judgment calls on plays as necessary for the game to be played. And whether you like them or not, they got to be there. This time, please welcome PBL Executive Director Mike Addy and former director Ted Hossick to the field. They will present the silver medals to head coach Cam Frick of the Delta Blue Jays.
Silver medal.
Cam Frick, if you'd go ahead please and accept those medals on behalf of your team. Due to COVID protocols, we will not do individual placements. Cam can do that at his leisure. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2022 Bantam PBL runner-up silver medalist, Delta Blue Jays, congratulations. At this time, we'd like to call upon the manager of the Langley Blaze team, Chad Sapiros, to accept the gold medal medallions for the Langley Blaze. Congratulations to the gold medalists for the 2022 Bantam season, Langley Blaze. In addition, the Blaze will be receiving a commemorative banner that they can hang on the park or give to the players to take home for individual achievement or whatever. And I think Mr. Mike Addy right now would like the team to gather around home plate, please, for a picture with the banner. So if the Blaze could please kind of make their way towards the mound area there and celebrate the victory with the banner, please. Go ahead, boys, get by that mound. That's the bumpy thing in the middle of the field. The whole team can go out there, sit down, smile sweetly, and put out the best.